I'm going to show you how you can replace the sky in Premiere Pro just like this. So to get started on the timeline, I have a video clip of me driving on a road and the sky is pretty gray and dull. So I really want to replace it. So the first thing we need to do is to go up to effects and we are going to search for an effect called color key. Once you find the color key effect, we can simply drag the effect to our clip on the timeline. Inside of effect controls and inside of here we are going to select the key color. So we're just going to use this picker tool right here. And to make this work, it's really beneficial to have a sky that is really almost the same color. So I'm just going to select a point here in the middle of the sky and then we're going to adjust some settings. So under here, color tolerance, we're just going to drag this slider and you will see that the sky will turn black. And this is the selection that we are going to replace. So make sure that you are covering all the sky and not going too far, for because if you go too far, you will take the rest of the video with you. And you do not want to do that. And then we can drag this video clip up to video track number 2 and we can insert our sky. So I have a simple sky here. And I'm just going to drag it underneath the video clip and I'm going to cut off the rest of this. After you have added your sky, we can just select everything and render this out. And now you have this cloud in Premiere Pro. To learn even more Premiere Pro, click on the lid on the screen right now. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.